What are we going to eat when we come off?
I don't know if there's a good...
Is there a good Thai restaurant there?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well, we're recording tonight for a live album, and I know last time we played here I said exactly the same thing. And the live album never came out. But I guarantee you that this will come out, okay? Whether it's right or wrong. So, now I've told you that, this is going to be like a bit of a TV show. So now I've said that, I'm going to say good evening and then you're going to go mad, right? Good evening! Hey, thanks very much. Welcome to the Albany, Las Vegas.
Some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, although I always tell her. And so it's my assumption, I'm really up a junction.
Thank you. This next song, I used to be in a band called Squeeze. I don't know why I'm saying that, but just to sort of acknowledge my existence, we're not a covers band, ladies and gentlemen. This next song in fact, we never had a number one single apart from in Israel. I'm not sure if that counts or not, but I think it does. This song got to number two, and it was only kept off number one by Art Garfunkel, who sang a song about rabbits, which was really annoying at the time. Everybody bought it and just kept us off the number one slot. And ever since then, I've always eaten rabbit when I've been in a restaurant. Now I'm a vegetarian, of course. I don't eat so much rabbit. I just rabbit on and on. And so this is it. It's called Labour with Love. Yeah, we've got a pretend we're in Las Vegas, so when he starts playing something, you just go, my God, they're playing that one, all right? Okay. Sorry about that. That was a really silly idea. Okay. Sorry, Andy.
She unscrews the top of a new whiskey bottle and shuffles about in a candlelit hovel like some kind of witch with blue fingers and mittens. She smells like the cat and the neighbors she sickens. A black and white TV has long seen a picture. Across on the wall is a permanent fixture. The postman delivers the final reminders. She sells off her silver and poodles in China. Drinks to remember I'm me and myself. Winds up the clock and knocks dust from the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much. So the past has been modeled and labeled with love. During the wartime, an American pilot made every air raid a time of excitement. She moved to his prairie and married the Texan. She learned from a distance how love was a lesson. He was a drinker and she became mother. She knew that one day she'd be one or the other. He ate himself older, drunk himself dizzy. Proud of her features, she kept herself pretty. Drinks to remember I'm me and myself. Winds up the clock and knocks dust from the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much. So the past has been modeled and labeled with love. He like a cowboy died drunk in a slumber. Out on the porch in the middle of summer. So she crossed the ocean back home to her family. But they had retired to roads that were sandy. She moved home alone without friends or relations. Lived in a world full of age reservations. On morphine and armchairs, she say that she saw the friends who had left her to drink from the bottle. Drinks to remember not me and myself. Winds up the clock and knocks dust from the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much. So the past has been modeled and labeled with love. Drinks to remember I'm me and myself. And winds up the clock and knocks dust from the shelf. Home is a love that I miss very much. So the past has been modeled and labeled with love. The past has been bottled and labeled with love. The past has been bottled and labeled with love.
Thank you. It's a very big day today. There's been a huge wedding in Windsor. I hope you're all aware of that. Second royal wedding of the year. Sadly, I couldn't be there throwing rice. I was here rehearsing, or practicing as it's now known. And this song is called Cowboys Are My Weakness, and I'd like to dedicate it to Elton and David, who no doubt will be buying a copy of this album when it comes out.
Cowboys are my weakness. I act all weak and coy. My heart has a flutter, words start to stutter. I'm crazy for the boy in his Cadillac. By the diner steps, cowboys are my weakness. Go straight to my head. Cowboys are my weakness, but I still crack the whip. I do the cleaning, they do the dreaming. They can't get me the slip, and I wear the hats. When they listen to me, cowboys are my weakness. There's no safe place to be. Tell him of his weakness. Cowboys are my weakness. Run high, run low. When you've got no place to go, I will tell him of his weakness. Cowboys are my weakness. You go straight to my head. Cowboys are my. But I'm the one who's strong. I do the thinking, they do the drinking. That's how they carry on. And I love to dance, and I love to love. Cowboys are my weakness. That's why life's really tough. Fingernails get filed. I will tell him of his weakness. Cowboys are my weakness. They go straight to my head. Cowboys in the kitchen. Cowboys in the chaps. Cowboys never listen when they're in their cowboy hats and their Cadillacs.
Never listen 'cause they're cowboys.
In their pillow beds, cowboys are my weakness. They go straight to my head. Run free, run wild. When my fingernails get filed, I will tell him of his sweetness. Cowboys are my weakness. Run high, run low. When you've got no place to go, I will tell him of his sweetness. Cowboys are my weakness. He goes straight to my head.
Thanks.
Cowboys are She was frigid like a Bible when she met her boyfriend Michael. He took her in his effort, he said, like salt and pepper. Looking out across the city from love, his sleeping spirit. The lights they flick and flutter, he told her how he loved her. Next night he called for her, the dead protected daughter, and told him she was poorly. A lie was told that surely, so Michael felt rejected. This wasn't quite expected. He drove off to his local, where he felt antisocial. She cried all out of missing the boy she could be kissing. While he was falling over, he drunk himself back sober. He said just like a baby, which he hadn't done just lately. He saw her in the morning, out with his sister Polly. She felt all shy and sappy, he acted cool and cocky. He said tonight at Charlie's, it's gonna be a party. I'll meet you at 7:30. She visualized the heaven. Chew a pickle with a little sap and tickle. You have to throw the stump to get the bull to revolve. That night they danced together and loved her love forever. He put his hand on her leg, he should have heard what she said. He tried again much later, it seemed to aggravate her. They drove home in silence, avoiding all violence. She said, let's watch the city, from love a secret's pretty. I think I need some fresh air. She put a comb through her hair. Then while she turned to kiss him, and very nearly missed him, he put a hand on his leg. She felt a tongue in his hair. If you ever change your mind, which you do from time to time, never chew a pickle with a little slap and tickle. You have to throw the stump to get the bull to revolve.
Thank you very much. Let me just introduce you to everybody on stage. This is the lovely Dori Jackson. And the incredible Melvin Duffy on the pedal steel. It looks easy, but it certainly isn't. It's kind of like crocheting. It looks easy, but I've had a go and it's very, very hard. And this is Andy Kane, the wonderful Andy Kane on vocals and guitar.
A kettle and two coffees, a number
pass my silver razor, my clubroom locker keys, the money in the waistcoat, it doesn't bother me. My wife has moved to Guernsey, so mugged is not the word. If you ever see her, say hello, goodbye, girl.
Once roamed,
chased the crabs just before they got stoned. My father, my mother, my brothers and me. So young and simple in my memory. Ooh, you are, ooh, you are, ooh, you are, yeah. Ooh, you are, ooh, you are, ooh, you are, yeah. Ooh, you are, ooh, you are, ooh, you are, yeah. Ooh, you are, ooh, you are, ooh, you are,
Thank you very much. A couple of songs about my parents there and from my solo album, which I thought I'd just sort of neatly weave into the middle of the set. I hope you don't mind. My parents used to take me away. I don't know if this happened to you, but we used to go to the same place every year. Why do parents do that? It's really weird. It was mostly to Northern Ireland. Sometimes we went to the Isle of Wight and my dad used to struggle with the idea of going to Northern Ireland every year to see my mum's folks. So one year he sulked and we went to the Isle of Wight. And my mum sulked. She sat on the beach and sulked. So the next year we went back to Ireland. So we're on the train and the train pulls into Crewe. And in those days you didn't have sort of food on the train. It was steam trains, honestly. And my dad got off to get some teas and Kit Kats and stuff, and he never got back on. I've been in therapy ever since about it. Not quite sure what it means. And he never sort of came the day after or the day after that. We just went to Ireland and stayed there and came back. Went back to the council estate and as if nothing had happened. Nobody said anything. Following year, we went to the Isle of Wight. Is everybody ready for this? 1, 2, 3, 4.
The case was pulled from under the bed. She made a call to a sympathetic friend and made arrangements. The door was closed. I couldn't be bothered, maybe I had choked no more engagements. With where have you been and far away frowns, trying to be good by not being round. And here in the bar, the piano has found another nail for my heart. And here in the bar, the piano has found another nail for my heart. Stupid old buck that kills only love. I wanna be good, is that not enough? So play me the song that makes it so tough. Another nail for my heart. Then play me the song that makes it so tough. Another nail for my heart. I had excuses, those little boy lies that she computed by watching my eyes and told me couldn't stand it, I'm bad on her heart. She dropped her makeup and I found a bar. Now it concerns me. I've had a bad time, now love is resigned. I've been such a fool, I've loved and goodbye. So here in the bar, the piano has found another nail for my heart. It's fine. another note from the heart.
We just ran through that this afternoon and thought we'd throw it in, and we did throw it in. Well, I enjoyed it, I don't care. I was hoping more people would sing along, but... Good. Oh, good. Audience participation, I like it. Okay, this is one of the few songs that's been covered by Squeeze. We used to try and get our songs covered by lots of people. Once upon a time, we took Another Nail in My Heart, in fact, to Cliff Richard. It's true. And we took it to him in Brighton. He was playing there. And I got to meet him, shook his hand, and he gave me that funny thing that he does with his lip. And he was surrounded by dry ice, which he always seems to be. And he didn't like the song. So he never recorded it.
I bought a toothbrush, some toothpaste, a flannel for my face, pajamas, a hairbrush, new shoes and a case. I said to my reflection, let's get out of this place. Past the church and the steeple, the laundry on the hill, billboards and the buildings, memories of it still keep calling. Forget it all, I know I will. Tempted by the fruit of another, tempted but the truth is discovered. What's been going on now that you have gone? There's no other. Tempted by carousel, the people keep on crowding. I'm wishing I was well. I said it's no occasion, it's no story I could tell. At my bedside, empty pocket, a foot without a sock. Your body gets much closer. I fumble for the clock along by the seduction. Untrue. I asked at my reflection, tell me what is there to do.
Vegas. And when I mentioned a song, you all went apeshit. Well, we're going to do that again right now, okay? So I'm going to introduce a song, cut the cameras, and then bring them back on again. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song called Pulling Muscles from a Shell.
Sands, they do it at Waikiki, lazing around the beach all day and night. The crickets creeping, squinting faces at the sky. A hand will rub his paperback. Surfers drop their bones and dry, and everybody wants a hat. But behind chalet, a holiday is complete, and I feel like William Tell made Marion on the tiptoe feet. Pulling muscles from a shell, pulling muscles from a shell. See so cold, topless ladies look away. A he-man in a sudden shower shelters from the rain. You wish you had a motorboat to pose around a harbor bar. And when the sun goes off to bed, you hook it up behind a car. But behind a holiday is complete, and I feel like William Tell made Marion on her tiptoe feet. Pulling muscles from a shell, pulling muscles from a shell. Ladies' window shop, something for the mantelpiece. In for bingo on the nines, a panda for sweet little knees. Coach driver standing about, looking at a local map about the boy who's gone away down to next door's caravan. But behind chalet, a holiday is complete, and I feel like William Tell made Marion on her tiptoe feet. Pulling muscles from a shell, pulling muscles from a shell, pulling muscles from a shell, pulling muscles from a shell.
Do you think we could have a go all singing the chorus on that? Thank you very much. So, one of the first songs that Glenn and I ever wrote was up in Blackheath there when we used to live together. And the first time we performed it was in front of a girls' school. We had them all round in our living room. And it was very bizarre. I've seen photographs of it. There's all these girls in school uniform and me and Glenn with a bottle of Bell's whiskey and two guitars trying to be hip. But it was a public school and they weren't very impressed with us, unfortunately. But this is the song. And if you want to sing along with this too, or whatever you want to do, feel free. Across the desert to greet you with a smile. My camel looks so tired, it's hardly worth my while to tell you of my travels across the Golden East. I see your preparations in my Memphis to feast. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Forever there'll be a heaven in your kiss. Distract me from a wine across Tibet and mountains and memories of mine. I've stood some ghostly moments with natives in the hills, recorded here on paper, my chills and thrills and spills. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Forever there'll be a heaven in your kiss.
Romantic gesture strange. My eagle flies tomorrow. It's a game I treasure dear, to seek the helpless future. My love, at last I'm here. My love, at last I'm here. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are made of this. Forever there'll be a heaven in your kiss.
Thank you very much.
to the bridge, blow another bottle, sink or swim. Take it to the shore, no one's in the house, everyone is out, all the lights on and the blinds are down. Take it to the bridge, blow another bottle, sink or swim. Back to the shore, no one's in the house, everyone is out, all the lights on and the blinds are down. Swim back to the shore, no one's in the house, everyone is out, all the lights are on and the blinds are down.
Thank you very much.
Sold. to the lips with a kiss. There's nothing of your love that I'll ever miss. The stain on my notebook remains of its left, of the memory of late nights and coffee in bed. The memory of late nights and coffee in bed. Now she's gone.
Thanks so much, everybody, coming tonight. Please put your hands together for Mr. Melvin Duffy on the wonderful pedal steel. The beautiful Dory Jackson on vocals. The very wonderful Andy Payne on guitars and vocals, too. We're not in the mood for doing encores. We're just going to keep carrying on because it's... As I always say, it's too far to walk to the dressing room, so why bother? Especially as there's all these nice people out there anyway, so...
The Indians send signals from the rocks above the past. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The scorers of the cuckoo, she is tied against a tree. She doesn't mind her language, it's a beating she don't need. She lets her soliosis when the cuckoo is asleep. And he wakes to find a fire stead and arrows in his hat. And David Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. The swing is doing 90 cause they got the word to go. To get a gang of villains in a shadow patty throw. They're counting at the fibers when he handcuffs up again. They're in and out all once to fit the numbers on their names. It's funny and the missus always looks to be the same. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of lucky lads who swear like as your father and they're very cool for cats, a cool for to change the mood a little, I've been passing down the pub. I'm seeing my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough. I fancy that I wanna be so flash. Give a little muscle, spend a little cash. But all I get is bitter and a nasty little rash. And by the time I'm sober, I've forgotten what I've had. And everybody tells me, it's cool to be a cat, it's cool for cats.
Let's imagine we're at a Grateful Dead concert now, ladies and gentlemen. I've spiked everybody's drinks, so very shortly the acid will kick in. You think it's Christmas, but it's not. I can't do this without dry ice. There's a bloke back there with a packet of fags. It's not really dry ice, is it? Let's face it. I bet if Cliff Richard was here, he'd get dry ice. One of the last concerts Squeeze did before we broke up. See, the acid has started to wear on now, hasn't it? It's got to the cameraman first. Anyway, when Squeeze broke up the first time, one of our last concerts was in Jamaica. Naturally. Home of Southeast London blues. It was a very strange billing that night, or that weekend, I should say. There was Aretha Franklin, Yellow Man, XTC, Split Enz, Squeeze, The Clash. Hey. And The Grateful Dead. It was a bizarre night. Backstage there was a massive lake, and when The Grateful Dead went on about 9 or 10 o'clock at night, I got on a little boat with a bottle of rum, and a local chappie had given me this sort of wrapped up newspaper with what looked like grass inside it. I couldn't be sure. And I lit it up. It sounded just like that. Ooh. And I got really wrecked. And I went out in this boat and fell asleep. I woke up the next morning, it was about 9 o'clock in the morning. I felt really shit, really rough. But the first thing I heard was The Grateful Dead. They had been playing all night long. Dark Star, I think it was. It was a memorable night. So, the next day when I sobered up, I decided to get the first plane out of Jamaica and come home and be very sad about the end of Squeeze. Because that's what it seemed like at the time. I got on the plane and it was full of deadheads listening to that concert. And it didn't escape me. Couldn't get rid of it in my mind. I went into this other universe where I was surrounded by dry ice. It's useless. Who's ever doing that? Give up. Shape up at the disco and I think I've got a ball. I ask her lots of questions as she hangs onto the wall. I'll kiss her for the first time and then I'll take her home. I'm inviting in for coffee and I'll give the dog a bone. She says she likes her discos but she's over on her own. I said I'll see you later and I'll give her some old chat. But it's not like that on the TV. When it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. One more time. One, two, three, four. Who's going carol singing tomorrow night? You'll have to do a lot better than that. One, two, three, four. Thank you very much. Now, normally that's the end of our set, so give us a big round of applause. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks for having us back on stage. It's really kind of you. Now, I'm going to bring up a couple of friends here. Well, say friends. One of them is my son, called Riley, who's going to be playing bass. And his mate, George Latham, are going to get up. And they're a little bit nervous, so give them a big round of applause for George and Riley. Can you believe I used to look like that? Yeah, I was that thin. He's wearing the very t-shirt that I wore here hundreds of years ago when I played here. Is it turned on? Okay. Sorry, you might recognise some of these songs because we've sort of done them in the set, but you know, don't worry because it's just for fun, you know. Slaughtered, gutted, and heartbroken, with no spirit or no soul. My emotions have been stolen, lovers left me with this hole. Now my heart's a deep, dark cavern, emptiness is all I feel. I'm the pick she tried to flatten, and now all I do is squeal. Could be very bad for me, and oh my dear, I find myself a stitch short of a tapestry. Patience on the verge of breaking, I'm kicking cans around the street. Like a backhoe, I need shaking. Like a fool, I want to cheat. To me, she was an angel, but I went and let her down. Her reaction was so fatal that she kicked me from her clown. But things could be worse. Things could be very. I think everybody should stand up a bit now. And just wiggle your bottoms just a little bit for these boys. What lovely bottoms you've got, ladies and gentlemen. I saw the shadow moving around. I tried to stand on tiptoes, hoping that she might look down. I wanted so bad to call her, but I had to walk away. Slaughtered, gutted, and heartbroken, another diamond down the drain. But things could be worse. Things could be very bad for me, and oh my dear, I find myself a stitch short of a tapestry. But things could be worse. Things could be very bad for me, and oh my dear, I find myself a stitch short of a tapestry. Thank you. fantastic. Thank you very much.
The Indians send signals from the rocks above the pass. The cowboys take position in the bushes and the grass. The score is with the cowboy, she is tied against a tree. She doesn't mind her language, it's a beat she don't need. She lays his scoliosis when the cobra is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire instead and arrows in his hat. And David Crockett rides around and says it's cool for cats, it's cool for cats. The Sweeney's doing 90 cause they got nowhere to go. To get a gang of villains in a shadow patty throw. They're counting out the fibers when the anchor's off again. They're in and out of once and flip the numbers on their names. It's funny and it misses, always looks a bit the same. And meanwhile at the station there's a couple of mighty lads who swear they had your father and they're very cool for cats, are cool for cats. To change the mood a little, I've been posing in the pub. I see in my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough. I fancy this, I fancy that, I wanna be so flash. Give a little muscle, spend a little cash. But all I get is bitter and a nasty little rash. And by the time I'm sober, I forgot my hat. And everybody tells me, it's cool to be a cat. Have I ever told you a story about the Grateful Dead? Pink Floyd?
Hands together for Riley on the bass guitar, George on the drums, Melvin Duffy on the pedal steel, Derry Jackson on vocals, Andy Kane
on guitar and vocals.
Thanks for making this a very special night. It's been very loads of fun. Thank you.
Well, we got one more and then we'll see you down the shops.
Take me, I'm yours, because dreams are mirrors for everyone.
Thank you very much. The wonderful Dory Jackson on vocals there.